Here we'll talk about top 12 best SSH client for Windows. Let's see the list first. First is KITTY, which is free. Second one is Solar Putty and other Putty versions, whatever you guys are using. Third is Mobo Extreme. Fourth is WinSCP. Fifth is Smart TTY. Sixth is Bitwise SSH. Seven is Terminals. That is Chrome SSH extensions. Nine is M Remote NG. 10 is Jock. And 11 is FileZilla. 12 is Excel. Few of them are free and few of them are paid. We use with different requirements, like I want some better GUI, I will go for WinSCP, or I will go for M Remote NG, or I will go with Zoc. So there are different providers for SSH client on Windows. So we'll see the screens, how they look like when we access the SSH. This is the screen for KITTY. This look very simple, like you log in to the session and you give here the server IP. You give here the server IP and username or password, or maybe a private key to access the server. This is simple. This is Solar Putty and other Putty versions, like it's look like something like this. So the screen will be like this. You can list out the things, how many you have access, remote connections and all. Third is Mobo Extreme. Look elegant, I bit, but for me it's a bit complicated than the previous one. Fourth one is WinSCP. It's look elegant, while file transfer and all, it's look fine. Fifth is Smart TTY. This is paid. Free work. Some license are free and few are paid. So this also looks simple. Fifth is Bitwise SSH. This is paid version. It gives 30 days evolution version. So you can use it, and after 30 days you need to activate this. Fourth is Terminal. This also looks very simple. This is old version which is being used previously. This is too old now. Fifth one is Chrome extension. We can use Chrome extension, one Chrome extension also for SSH, like AWS and Google Cloud gives some browser SSH clients. This is also free. This is M Remote NG. This is also free and open source. This supports multiple protocol remote, give you the control for managing the remote connections and all. This is Jog. This gives a large amount of feature, but this is paid. There's no free versions available for this. This is FileZilla. Most of us use this for file transfer from local to remote or remote to local. This is free version. This is Excel. This is paid, and it also gives a lot of controlling things to server. You can control from the SSH client. Subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for latest updates.